Hey yo, it's 8th back again with another game video! That's right, we're back with more Five Nights at Candy's 3 demo style. Now if you watched the first episode of this that I played, Candy, or whatever that monster's name is, scared the pulp out of me. But I got a feeling about this round. We're gonna do real good. It's time to turn the tables on Candy! The Candy Monster! Okay, I know that the monster's name is not Candy. I saw in the is that Markiplier? He's got a pink mustache, it's gotta be Markiplier. Where's me? I wanna be in the game. Put me in the game. Where am I? You know what, I've never really, whoa, look at that. Look at that, it almost says Emily. It says Emilag. Do you see that? Wonder if that's a clue. You know, like Emily wants to play? Maybe it's a message. See, Emilag. Who's Emilag? Ooh, I saw you creepy peeping trying to sort of stretch for it. Hey, the light kind of looks like an olive. I love you, light. Yay! Ooh! Everybody been creepy peeping. All right. I want candy. Bum ba dum ba dum. I saw you peeking. What's this cord go to? It goes to a lamp. Can I turn it on? I really like to turn it on. Oh no, my Linkin Park tape stopped. There we go. The candy monster loves Linkin Park. All right, there's a three-wheeler, tricycle thingy. I wonder what that, whoa. Sniff the cursor. You like it? Sniff it good. I don't like you. Go away. You got the shakes. The chocolate shakes. Where'd he go? Okay, usually after he does that, he goes under the bed. So I think we're gonna have to check under the bed. Okay, nope, not over here. No. Okay, gotta look the other way. Look the other way. Okay, I'm doing what the game told me to do. Look at the other way. Are we good? I think we're good. Ooh. What are you doing, candy monster? I'm not delicious. How many times do I have to tell you? I'm not delicious. You can't eat me. I'm not for sale. I'm poison. Okay, this time when he's under the bed, I'm gonna look in the other direction and then I'm gonna look over again and see if he's just hanging out. All right. Just flipped on some of that Limp Biscuit. I did it all for the cookie. What? The cookie. What? Chocolate chip cookies. Where you at, candy monster? I don't hear you. Okay, all right. I'm gonna beat you, candy monster. You're not gonna stop me. I'm just gonna whip back and forth. Back and forth. Oh, I heard something. Oh, everybody's heard about the word. I said the bird. Woo! Yeah, Tyrannosaurus Rex farts. I heard it. Trying to sneaky peep out there? You can't do it. I saw you. I better look under the bed just to make sure. No, scary soccer balls. Okay, yeah. All right, we're okay. So how you guys doing? Hopefully you're not getting chased by a candy monster. Oop, I heard it. Tyrannosaurus Rex farts. Where are you? Where'd you come from? How'd you get here? What'd you been eating? Is it beans? It's gotta be beans. Beans, magical fruit. More you eat, more you toot, more you toot, more you feel. Let's never have beans for any meal. Cause beans are my friend. Oh man, Limp Bizkit ended so quickly. I better rewind it. What should we play for Candy Monster next? It's gotta be something good. Ooh, I heard you trying to say Rex right. What did you get? Okay, I'm just gonna keep looking back and forth, you know, the rat race. Get it, cause he's a rat. Oh hey, I better turn on some of that Kelly Clarkson for you. You know that song that she sings? Since you've been creeping. Yeah. Thanks to you, I can fart. Since you've been creeping. Ooh. Doesn't like it when I sing Kelly Clarkson. What? It's a really good version. It's the number one version of all time. Everybody's been requesting it. Did you guys see Pear play this game? It was so funny. It was so good. Pear totally pooped his pants.
I'm listening to you. I did not poop my pants.
Yeah, you did.
I did not. Well, that's... Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay, I'm out.
Pear. Pear, come back. Pear. He just peeked out the door. Being such a scaredy bear. Okay, all right. Nobody creepy peeping under the bed. That's good. Nobody's peeking out from the closet. That's good. Okay, just keep up. I see you. I saw you. That's right. You better get back in the closet. Where you belong. He's just sitting in there, sitting in the closet, farting. He's hotboxing it. Yeah, you stay in the closet with those rat farts. He's gonna do it too, because I told him to. He's like, oh man, I don't want to sit in here with all the farts. Ooh, I think I saw him. Was it? No, that wasn't him. Never mind. Oh, sniff the cursor. Sniff it. Yeah, sniff it. You like it? It smells good. Okay, don't eat me. Please. You got the shakes. You got the chocolate shakes. Ooh, okay. Okay, now he's gonna go under the bed. He's gonna go under the bed, okay? This time, you're not gonna scare me. Okay, okay, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this. Okay, look over here. Wait a second. Listen. Did he come out? Oh, there he is! Ooh, 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 yeah, sniff that cursor. Oh, I did it! Did I do, ooh! What a whale of a tail! It's the tail of stinky rat farts. Gotta rewind the tape. Gotta rewind the tape. Okay, we're at 2 a.m. I think the best I've done so far is 3 a.m. Speaking of 3 a.m., we better play him some Matchbox 20. Okay, he's not under there. Okay. Oh, I see you. Tyrannosaurus Rex farts. I heard it. That's the sound you make every time you look out the closet. I can tell when you're looking out the closet because I can hear the Tyrannosaurus Rex farts. Maybe that's it. Maybe he's a rat combined with a Tyrannosaurus Rex robot. And that's why it sounds like Tyrannosaurus Rex farts. Yeah. Okay, just I flipped on a little bit of Matchbox 20 for you. It's 3 a.m. I must be lonely. I guess the song should go, it's 3 a.m. You must be farty. That's what you're doing. He's hanging out in the closet farting. Okay. We're doing pretty good. Okay, he hasn't come out yet. At least it isn't Potato Man. From Potato Thriller? Oh, I heard that. I heard that. I heard that Tyrannosaurus Rex fart. Came out of that middle closet. You just hanging out in there, aren't ya? Okay. Hey, it is 3 a.m. Huh? I'm about tied. The best that I've, what is that thing? It's got weird googly eyes. Ooh, saw you. Yeah, we're getting close, we're getting close. It's so quiet. Ooh, where, there he is. Okay, I don't like it. What, don't you find this enlightening? Okay, cause you're scared of the light. That's cool, cause I'm scared of your farts. Way to go. You went under the bed again, didn't he? You're hanging out with Scary Soccer Ball down there, aren't ya? What are you doing? Hey, yep, okay, get out, okay, look over here, just wait. Oh, was that a teeny tiny mouse fart? It sound like it. Yeah, there you are, I saw you. Sniff the cursor, sniff it. I don't like it. Ooh. Back into the closet to fart some more. Okay, better rewind this tape. It's got all the good music on it. Got all the good stuff, all the good tunes. Can you look under the bed? You aren't out of there. Okay. It's so quiet. Oh yeah, I should probably turn the music on, huh? Let's play a little Michael Jackson for ya. Tyrannosaurus butt farts in the closet. Yeah, you really like it. Yeah, you really like it. Yeah. I think that's how the lyrics go, right? Ooh, it's 4 a.m. Yeah, you stay in there. Just be warned though, I pooped on the floor in there. I'm just kidding, Candy Monster. I didn't actually poop on the floor. Please don't eat me. Where did he go? Okay, I think he told. No. Eat the light. Sniff the cursor. Sniff it. It smells like broccoli flavored bowling balls. Go away. Did he go? Is he going back in? Oh no. Oh yeah, he's going under the. He's going under the bed. Does this every time. Okay. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Okay. Just look to the other side. It's 4 a.m., I must be farty. You gonna look back over here now? Yeah, gotcha. You're trying to sniff my feet. You're trying to sneak up on me, sneak my, what are you doing? Why are you hanging out in my closet? All right, time to, you gotta rewind this tape. We're gonna listen to a little bit of MC Hammer this time. Okay, it's ready. Da-na-na-na, cha-cha, da-na, you can't touch it. Da-na-na-na, cha-cha, da-na, you can't touch it. Da-na-na-na, cha-cha, can't touch it. More time. Get it back in the closet. Get back in the closet. Yeah, you sniff your own farts. You stay in there. Sniff your own farts. Oh my God. I don't think he likes it. I don't think he likes MC Hammer. He's a great musician. He's really good songs. Okay. It's 5 a.m. I'm almost there. Ooh, what was that? Ooh, gotcha. I gotcha. Sniff the cursor. Sniff it. It smells like grapefruit's underwear. Ooh, grody. Citrusy. Okay, he's done. Yes! Did I beat? I won! I won won the game! Yeah! Ding-a-ling, ling, ling, keep on ringing all night. Yeah! End of the demo, see you again soon. Creepy peepers. Ooh, alright, well, at least I beat the demo. That was pretty good. Told you guys I was feeling good about it. Alright, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you do everything you can to make this most popular video on the internet, because it totally deserves it, because I ruled it. I beat the candy monster.